Dough is being raised today in a couple of different ways, all to help out March of Dimes. Breadsmith is donating part of their sales today to the March of Dimes of North Dakota. Lending her helping hand this morning is the Valley Today's Christy Larson, who is live from Breadsmith in South Fargo. Christy?
A hand thing you haven't done.
Yes, good morning, Kyle. I don't know if I've been so much a helping hand as a good taste tester. I think the icing was delicious. The cookies that I've eaten this morning are delicious. But again, you can come here today and help give back to the March of Dimes. That's what you're here for.
Raising dough for the March of Dimes.
Yeah. And so let's talk about, again, how many loaves of bread you guys have made in preparation of today.
460, 470, something like that. Almost 500.
Oh my gosh. And he makes it seem like it's so easy. And Karen and I are here and we're still on loaf number one.
Yeah.
And so let's talk about, we're gonna right now make a French loaf, right?
Correct. A baguette is the shape.
Okay, and so what are we gonna do? I know I'm gonna wait and I'm gonna watch Karen and you demonstrate first.
Well, actually Karen's gonna do it with me, so we're just gonna start. So Karen, you're gonna take the heel of your hand and put a crevice right down the middle from one end to the other. Take this end, fold it in the middle, tap it down to lock it in place.
Lock it.
Take the bottom, put that up into it, and tap it again to lock it in place.
I think you might hire Karen after today.
Let's see how fast she... Oh. And then fold your both ends over together and just hit the bottom just to lock it in place.
And again, this is just going to be kind of one of those that people can come in and buy. And you're talking about maybe putting a sign of the ones that Karen and I made this morning for a few extra dollars.
Actually, I'm just thinking about keeping it myself because I'm sure there'll be works of art.
They will be delicious. And again, why would you encourage people to come in to help the March of Dimes? Because you guys are all about helping the babies.
It is. Everybody, if you've had a baby, if you know a baby, or if you've been a baby, you've been impacted by the March of Dimes. So come on out, have a great treat, make a big difference for future babies.
And we're right off of 32nd Avenue. It's super easy to come here. Again, they're going to open up at 7 this morning until 7 at night. And Kyle, I'm going to get started on my French loaf. And again, you can come and maybe see me in my hairnet if you come at 7 on your way to work. We'll see how long this stays on. It's actually more comfortable than it looks.
That's pretty exciting. And it doesn't really matter what your roll looks like, Christy. I bet it's still going to taste pretty good. Christy Larson reporting live from Breadsmith this morning. A big fundraising event going on all day there to help out the March of Dimes of North Dakota.